2021 Science Fair Project by Samantha Wahlberg. Does listening to music while you sleep affect how you sleep and what type of dream you have? The experiment. The materials I used are CDs, a CD player, and a computer. I did this project for 5 weeks. Each table you see for a week shows the date that I did it, the genre of music that I listened to, the time I woke up after sleeping, the sleep amount that I slept, and the dream that I had. Hypothesis. I either think that listening to music helps you sleep better or worse. Hypothesis support. I think that music helps people sleep better because it can calm the mind, it can help you wind down and get into the sleeping mood, and it can affect the time that you sleep. Variables that may affect the outcome. Some people do have trouble falling asleep with music on because it distracts their brain. This experiment also depends on the type of music you listen to. For adults, regular sleep means that within 10 to 20 minutes, you fall asleep and get around 7 to 8 hours a night. Children and teenagers require about 10 hours of sleep, and even more if needed for babies, infants, and preschool-aged children. Many dreams are primarily visual, which means that images rather than other senses, such as smell or touch, are at the forefront of dreams. While most people dream in color, some dreams are entirely in black and white. The less anxious you are, there will be more happiness and joy in your dreams. Dreams are really odd, and that's perfectly natural. Your mood, events in the news, pain, crime, and religion can all impact the subject of your dreams.